a quick update on what's going on. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat.
I know!
Crazy! Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good. I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of hearts, be Batman.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
You know what they say, you never forget your first time. I'll try.
around in here for years, and no one was as astute, and if you don't mind my saying, beautiful as you.
Really? You're just playing with me.
Well, you'll never know, will you? Unless...
Unless what? Tell me.
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in, telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'll look after Maria. I promise.
For this interruption to our regular broadcast, Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of...
What the...
Now, we can't just have him up and leave us.
The tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way?
Hello? Anyone?
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long. Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Was one of the easy ones. Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here. You are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc!
I have a kill. Nothing like that. I know. I saw one.
What did I say?
Anyway, first we talk about your chest.
I haven't heard of the mad stuff. I don't give up the coast for me. You'll have to drive hard. What are you hiding? I'm bad, dog. I will have to wrap this glass in the
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Aging Dr. Howard, Dr. Time, Dr. Howard!
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful. So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
Gave it away. The big green glowing question mark? Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have done that.
All new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Thrown in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Da 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 da.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Polly!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early.
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
No. Little mink. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Always gives me the creeps.
Wait here. It's not safe yet.
Over there!
Sure came from over there. 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 Time to die, Batman. He's over here.
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? I see now. I'll move attention to the medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research.
That's Dr. Pondus.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a line.
He's here!
Then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Brains on the inside and out.
Someone's coming.
Stop freaking out. We're cool. The island's ours.
What was that?
Calm down. No one's coming. No one's stupid enough to mess with us.
You hear that?
Relax, there's an army of us.
No, please, no! No!
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Our findings have led to debate about whether psychosis is in itself toxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain may lead to psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of patient X that our Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale
adoption
of the Titan
process.
We will all back our
benefactors
for this opportunity.
We represent
who's
all
the guard?
That means some of the bitches.
Diagnostic.
High-cost what happened? Arkham Asylum conveniently have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state.
It's done. The
the room is full again.
He's here!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. The door's locked down. Joker's filled the room with gas, and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good. I don't know if you can hear this. Or it's showing power to man one.
Yes? Far up. If I fall, I'll get hurt real bad.
So what's going on? My radio went... dead soon after you brought Joker in.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. Our two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified to leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus...
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect me fresh in the face!
You're gonna bleed!
Too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Cut me free.
That one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Cute!
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Can't wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap out of me. What kind of psycho built this place? Looked like no hospital I ever been in.
Joker wants me stopped. I'm gonna do it.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, for she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
too easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Oh.
The end of fear, oblivion.
Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Little bat, having trouble seeing you have what's real? It's just a pigment of your twisted little mind. Just roll with that. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
Kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying a can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Listen up, boys! The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the Bat Freak. When you do, Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees it first.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
locked up. Harley's got the old man left behind. See, the bat and anyone else coming around, he died.
Control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
that is broken!
Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
station in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks.
Transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find them, please. figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know what it'll do.
I ain't going near it. You even touch the door and it'll get you.
Yeah, you remember Mickey, right?
He was an idiot. Deserved to be eaten.
I say we just tell Joker we couldn't find him. We'll be safer. No one will know.
Yeah, that'll work. No one will know. It'll be sweet.
Yeah, let's just wait it out and hope that door holds.
Okay, but Joker never finds out, right? He's worse than Croc.
You chicken! Shoot! He's here!
Yeah!
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partner. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself. I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. The long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And the drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Huh.
call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
They brought sick.
Still, you might want to get your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Towers covering your movements. But be careful. They're
those loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen. Ding dong! The order would like to announce that all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby.
Times. You want in? I can put in a good look.
Sounds great. I'm looking for that.
Thank you.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation.
Joker here! Yeah. Well, I'll have tea for you all. Personal news, we have Dr. Young. Bad news. She's not sorry. She's in the doctor in Southern Manhattan. And I want you out. I got a plan on 6 months in a search of people who can grab me as a prize for the item.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You'd better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Damn it, he's up cold.
Anyone got a plan? We've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? I see.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Tell him he's not talking. Tell us where the bitch went.
Tell us, or we'll cut off your other hand.
Do what you want. I'm not talking.
Sure you will.
So you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone left you a gift.
You are coming. Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me?
Go
going after the notes yourself, eh, Bat? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I can. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ready to play the part. One way or another, the formula will be mine.
That 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be over in a second. Damn it.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Joker was right.
Over there!
Here, so we stay here.
He's here!
patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, when no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money will fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry, I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
See you.
I will break you.
Control. My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty.
You try and get past me, Batson, I will fry you!
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
other guys. Stop yakking. You'll ruin everything.
Tell him to shut it. Now!
You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying. Later. Idiot.
Ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I can... Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker.
There. But if the Joker wanted to throw Batman down, why'd he open up access to the tunnel in the first place?
The question in the boss again? You've done nothing but whine for people. Go through!
Get back!
Ow! Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Juggernaut!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
In a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
It's me, Cash. I need it out there. I can help you. I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman. Come on, man. Get me out of here.
I'm up here. Please, someone help me.
I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can seek you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better. Mm.
Someone watch us all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
What are you waiting for? Cut me. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me. You can't leave me locked up in here. Batman, it's me.
Hey, boys! Keep away from the fence!
you're beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius today.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Take patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zav. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the man. Have you seen that?
If you're referring to the marks on the...
Of course I mean my...
I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and help.
You see him back there? What was that thing he used? Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Hey.
getting tired? Let me give you a little help. You're right on target, Fat Brain.
quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chloroform.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Detective?
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor.
Gotcha.
Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today?
Gotcha.
Victor! This is going nowhere.
Gotcha.
God!
Gotcha.
Get him out of here!
You are the doctor. Get up.
Gotcha.
Can you hear me?
He's gonna hurt you!
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham.
Victor has been in isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried he cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah, do not answer the door. Can you hear me? Do not answer the door. It says he's free.